Once upon a time, in some other world, there lived a young girl whose dream was to become a wonderfully clever magic user. Her name is Amity, and she is at her studies again today.
Hello, kitties. It's another magical morning.
Good morning.
First, let's kick off today by reviewing the fever mode. As I mentioned yesterday, in fever mode, a ready-made Puyo chain will be dropped.
These Puyo chains are there so you can start using them to make chain reactions.
In order to go into fever mode, you must offset each other.
By offsetting, the fever count increases. When the count is full, fever mode begins. So making your opponent attack and aiming for an offset strategy is one way to play the game.
And that's that. Any questions so far?
I think I understand.
Okay, then try practicing with the person sitting next to you.
I'm ready.
Might work.
An offset is an offset, even with one chain, you know.
By making various colored groups in threes, no matter what color Puyo falls, you can easily offset.
Besides, nuisance Puyos won't fall on your offset turn. This is handy even when you are for fever mode.
I think I've got it. Nope, I still don't know what you mean.
Anyway, practice makes perfect. Let's try it with a different partner this time.
Oh, me! Try facing off with me.
Teacher,
good to hear, young lady.
Then, I guess it's test time.
What? A test?
What would learning be without exams? After all, applied knowledge is acquired knowledge. Largo, suave.
Yep, go, flame.
Oh dear.
Yep, yep.
Teacher!
Nice job! Okay then, your next test will be...
What? There's more?
I'll be waiting at the Waku Waku course.